The match between Fabio Turchi and Dylan Brejon is slated to go down this week, and I've got to say, it's not going to be an easy match for Fabio Turchi as much as many of you believe, because Fabio Turchi will have to deal with a very dangerous Dylan Brejon fighting out of France. Fabio Turchi is the former vacant Boxing Federation International Cruiser title owner, and also he defeated Nicolas Grisolins, Sami Embom, Tony Conquest, Yassin Habachi, Dario German Balmaseda. He was holding this title, this World Boxing Council International Silver Cruiser title, for a very long period of time, riding on a score 18-1-0. 13 KOs, 68.42% cruiser division. His nickname is Stone Crusher. Southpaw fighter, 6'2", 70 inches is his reach. Fabio Turchi is a very tricky fighter. And Fabio Turchi likes to counter. His fabulous left hand creates problem even to the greatest fighters. But now he is fighting Dylan Brejon. And Dylan Brejon, 11-0-1, 3 KOs. 25% of knockout rate, orthodox fighter. Dylan Brejon might have a reach advantage, but Fabio Turchi is tricky, man. Fabio Turchi is very tricky. The former vacant France cruiser title owner, who defeated Olivier Butrun and Cyril Makiadi, is definitely going to have a hard time against Fabio Turchi, because as the fight advances into later rounds, Fabio Turchi gets more and more focused. His focus is better and better. His focus gets better and better, and Fabio Turchi is not gonna guess. That's for sure. Considering the fact that the fight takes place in Italy, I expect a good resistance from Dylan Brejon. I expect a very high level of resistance, but I think Fabio Turchi is going to win this one. I'm a diehard fan of Southpaw guys, so I say Fabio Turchi wins.